Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing this look by Melanie Martinez Dollhouse music video. If you would like to see how I did this, please keep on watching. Okay, first I'm going in with these two blushes together to get that really rosy pink blush. Then I'm going in with my Anastasia Dip Brow in Soft Brown with my BH Cosmetics Lip Brush. I wanted to do this video because, or this particular look, because I really like Melanie Martinez and it's wild and fun, so. Now I'm going in with my blending brush with my Lorac palette in Pink Cream, and I'm going to put that all over the lid. Now I'm going in with my Becca highlighter in Pearl. And I'm going to put a lot because I want to look like a doll. It's all over the place. Then I'm going in with Dusty Mauve in the crease. And then I'm using Pomegranate also in the crease. This is from the same palette, the Lorac Mega Pro 3 palette. Then I'm going in with that colored blush to bring out some more pink in my crease. Essentially, I'm creating transition colors. Then I'm going in with my Urban Decay blending brush and I'm picking up Eggplant. I'm also going to put that in my crease to build up the purple color. And then I'm taking my Morphe, I don't remember which one it is, and with the color Urban from the Urban Decay Electric palette to build up some more purple. Then I'm taking my blending brush and just blending. Because you know you gotta blend. Now I'm gonna be doing the cut crease. With my Tarte Shape Tape in Fair and my e.l.f. Precision Brush. I'm taking Charmer in the Tartlet in Bloom palette, and I'm just putting that as setting the concealer. Doing that to the other eye. I'm just sharpening up, making it look nice, then blending it out. Taking my angled precision brush with the jet black color from the Lorac palette, and I'm going to do some liner. Just to set it up for the lashes. Then I'm going in with the color Snow on top of the white on my my lid. To kind of give it a little shimmer. Then I'm taking my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil and lining the bottom waterline. Lower, whatever. Then I'm curling my lashes with my tweezer man. And taking L'Oreal's Voluminous, I don't know, Superstar. I'm just using the primer though. Letting it dry, then going in with the best ever. In my opinion, at least. Then I'm taking BH Cosmetics liquid matte lipstick in Genie, and also Too Faced Melted Matte in Lady Balls. Then I'm taking my Urban Decay Fast Easy Sexy Lashes for the bottom. And then the Ardell Glamour Lashes for the top. And I just got done doing them. I didn't want to do them on camera. Then I'm taking Jet Black from the Lorac palette in my angled precision brush from e.l.f. And I'm going over the lash band to cover it up. And I'm fluttering. Now I'm going to take some of that same highlighter by Becca, the Pearl, and some e.l.f. brush. Going in the... Yeah. Okay. Well, this is the look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, hit the like button and please subscribe. Also, if you have any looks that you'd like for me to try out, please write in the comments below. Please follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks for watching. Bye.